Hey everybody, it's Pastor Jim.
And Pastor Greer.
We are pastors here at Zion Lutheran in Ann Arbor, Michigan. And hey, we're just wanting you to be prepared for this coming Sunday. We got a lot of fun things happening.
Lots of stuff.
Yeah, and it's kind of going back to a normal Sunday.
Normal, whatever normal is these days.
Yeah.
But the big thing this Sunday is the involvement fair. So we've kind of eased into the fall. We know it's a busy time. And now we're going to put before you all the ways that you can connect with the ministries here and then outside of here. But ways that you can be part of this community, especially after we've just asked for 150 hours this year going into 2025. You can start now of how you spend your presence and your time. And so we're going to show you lots of ways that you can do that in ministries and signups and things. So that will be running all Sunday morning. So you can sign up in the Welcome Center.
So look for it in the Welcome Center.
It'll be there. It'll be right there. So come and be part of that.
Awesome.
Yep. And then we have regular education all Sunday for all ages.
All ages.
And our nursery will be back up and running as well. And then you're drawing the winner.
For building up in the big European trip.
Yep, so that will be after the 11-11 service in Stellhorn. Pastor Jim will draw the winning ticket. No pressure.
Yeah.
So that's happening. And then also we have our foster care Christmas that we have a bunch of students, college students.
Blavin Scholar and who are coming out of the foster care system into college, and then our foster students as well.
Yep.
And so there's about... 80 some?
There was about 80 plus, and it's dwindled down a little bit, but there's still definitely a need. And so you can visit the ladies at the welcome desk to get connected with that as well.
Yeah.
So that's it, I think.
I think so.
Yeah, I think so. You can still sign up for Bonhoeffer tickets, movie tickets for that. But yeah, come check it out, and we'd love to get you connected here, and we hope to see you on Sunday.
Yeah. And hey, Pastor, Deacon Brandon's up.
Oh, yeah, and Deacon Brandon's preaching this weekend, so that is going to be great. We look forward to hearing from him.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yep. So we'll see you Sunday.
Bye-bye.